In case of joint venture revenue sharing model, I understand that even the developer and the landowner both has to have 70% and 30% account. But right now, in my case, the landowner is saying that you just open 70-30 account and give the entire 30% account to me, and you balance from the you take the money from the 70% account. And is it technically right?
Revenue sharing model. There is no problem. In that case, it is possible.
Okay.
Yeah, because technically the landowner is not getting any money. So what
he is getting only 30%.
Right, he is getting only 30% and 10% will get later.
That's correct. So if that is the way they want to maintain, that is possible.
Okay.
That is possible. 30% account, if it is a revenue sharing model, in that case, 30% account will be, whatever 30% receipts come, that will be going to the
landowner.
70% may say developer will make towards the construction cost. For administrative cost, marketing expense, he will have to bring from his own
pocket.
Okay. To that extent.